Lord Jesus Christ, we thank you for this time, Lord God, for this afternoon. Lord, we are gathered as one family, binded and united by your love to praise your most holy name. Lord, you are the King among all kings. You are the giver of life, O God. Lord, you are the everlasting love. Lord, you are the most holy, powerful name. And your name, Lord, is a beautiful Savior. Lord, this afternoon as well, we come, Lord, to ask for forgiveness. For, Lord, we sin against your will. Lord, we apologize, Lord, for being weak and giving into temptations. And sorry, Lord, for the sins that is not pleasing into your will, your eyes. Lord, we were deeply sorry, Lord God. Lord, sorry for the times, Lord, that we decided and judged by our own understanding. Instead of, Lord, following on how you will decide and see things through. For that, Father, we ask for your forgiveness. We are deeply sorry. And Lord, we also thank you, Father in heaven. As one family, Lord, we thank you for all the continuous blessings, Lord, that you're pouring upon into our lives. Lord, thank you for our family who love us no matter what. Thank you, Father, for the food that we eat. Lord, thank you for our work, Lord, for our career, Lord, for the good things that happen into our professional career. Thank you, Father. Lord, thank you as well for introducing each and every one of us here, Lord. As friends turn into family while we are away from our true home in the Philippines. So thank you for blessing us with a family here in KL.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you, Father. And now, brothers and sisters, I invite you to come into worship into our Lord. Close your eyes and see the cross. While we reflect on the cross, that very moment that the Lord Jesus Christ chose to die for us. And he chose to die so that we can be forgiven to our sins and we can be given a new life. Surrender everything to him this afternoon. Open your hearts, desire to him. Lift every dream that you have in your life to Jesus. Trust him that he will deliver. And encounter him in a deeper way this afternoon. Come, let us worship Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise you.
Your name, name of all memories.
offering gratefulness and thanking you, Lord God, for offering your very life, the very life that we see in the cross, who chose to die for us sinners. Lord, we couldn't be more grateful, Father, for choosing us over your life, for you to bring us life, Lord God. Lord, thank you, Father. And Lord, we will promise, Lord, that I will sing, we will sing forever, Jesus, we love you. Jesus, I love you. Yes, Father.
Continue to worship Jesus. As we continue to encourage.